Howdy guys, Windsor here. Just something I discovered in the editor, fucking around a little bit, trying to get this thing to do what I want it to do. A lot of people have been trying to figure out how to get the plow to move up and down on the Bobcat. Found that this was the code, so simple animate action, do with it what you will. One, moves it down. And switching that back to zero, we'll move it back up. Let's see what it's like while it's down and driving. Give it a quick zoomy. Have fun.